Now we're going to take the Beatles, and I'll be quiet.
Oh, you recording our conversation?
Looking for a what? What is it? Looking for a home to last.
Looking for a blast from the past.
We're talking about 14 songs we hope to get. I've got a feeling. How many have we already recorded good enough?
None.
None of us has had the idea of what the show's gonna be. I've got a
feeling. I would dig to play on stage, you know. Nobody else wants to do a show.
I think we've got a bit shy. Oh, no! Yeah! What could it be, Paul? Something in the way she moves. What attracted me at all?
Just say whatever comes in the head each time attracts me like a cauliflower until you get the word.
There is a show to be had, you know, once we get over the nervousness.
Take 10. Oh,
yeah. I think we should forget the whole idea of this show.
The meeting was fine, but then it all sort of fell apart in the end.
So what's our next move?
Maybe split George's instruments.
But it's going to be such a comical thing, like in 50 years' time. They broke up because Yoko sat on an amp.
Documentary is grinding to a halt.
Grinding to a halt? I think it's taking off.
Here we go. The best bit of us always has been and always will be is when we're backs against the wall.
All we've got is us. What do you think?
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom.
Do you want to do it once more then?
Yes, yes.
I mean, we'll never get a chance to do it again. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. So, cats and kittens, what are we going to do?
What would you like to see the Beatles do now?
A show, a live show.
Jojo was a man who thought he was a loner, but he knew it couldn't last.
We should do the show in a place we're not allowed to do it, getting forcibly ejected.
I think it's too dangerous. I mean, that is an interesting thought of you all being beaten up.
Get back,
stop it, stop it!
What we'll have to do is sitting down. Then we get too excited.
Ringo said that he thought we ought to just tell it like it is.
I think we are.
Yeah.
Get back, George!